Now we have in Naviswork Manage, we have created the script, enabled it. And once we walk through the door, once we reach that door, it will automatically open. Let's walk a little bit faster and then we reach the door. See, the door automatically opens. We can walk through. And when we walk out of it, we automatically goes back to its position. So let's walk again. Let's walk close by. And let's go through the door. Once we reach the door, the script will be enabled. And automatically create the door to open, and it will also, once we leave it, it will also close the door. So how do we do it? So let's create that particular script, select this door, and now go to animator. Here we need to add a scene, click add here, then right click. Once you select the door, right click here, and let's add from current selection. Let's say door 1, 2, 3 selection. And now let's have this talent the rotation. Let's position it on the door itself near where we need the rotation. Place it here, and now by pressing the, let's position the others side of the red box. Let's move it. By pressing downward, the control button, we can push it downward and press button and rotate this red arrow to match the position of the door edge. So we can roughly set it to the correct position. Let's press control again and position it. Now it's correctly positioned. Now here we need to capture frame first, select it, and after 3 seconds, enter. Let's move the door to open by pushing the yellow arc, then capture again, set capture frame, and let's set at 4 seconds, enter. Will be push it to fully open. Click capture again, and now here we have the set another 5 seconds, another 1 second sticker, and just again capture the same. So it will be just a time lag, and then set PP, check this PP to another 5 seconds, and now we can escape the command. We have now here the preset scene, so now we can run it. We can start the play button and see how it works. So this is how it functions. It opens and it closes back to its original position within the 10 second timeline. So let's exit this, press close. Now let's go to create the script for us. When we reach this door, the door will automatically open. So let's set select scripter here, add a new script. So door 1, 2, 3, 4, and here we need to select hotspot, one hotspot. Here is a sphere, and let's say when entering or in range. So let's set it in range. So now let's pick the door close to this line. Let's set this radius to about 1.5 meters. Okay. And now here let's play. And on the scene, you can select the scene 1 and door 1, 2, 3. Start and end. Close this command. And here we need to go to scripter, enable it, And now we need to use the walk command and walk closer to the door. So once we reach the door, the door will automatically open. Again, it doesn't work. Let's enable the scooter. Let's play the same. Let's play it first. That's how it works. Can do it manually, but we'll do it automatically. So let's play the scripter and let's move forward. Now when we reach the door, hopefully it will open. Something wrong with my... now it opens. Once we reach the door itself, it opened. And then it closed. Okay, now let's go back again. You have to play the scene first so it can automatically play back once you reach the next door, just to activate the script and the scene. So let's move. Let's move closer once we reach the door. Then it will automatically open. So move away from it. Then it will close immediately within the 10 seconds time. So that is how to create a script that will open the door automatically once you reach that particular range of the door in Naviswork Manage 3.